All right, we have new details to be able to show you here from Charlotte-Mecklenburg Police about a June homicide. They say it happened in the early afternoon hours along North Graham Street on June 14th. Police say once they got there to this area, they found Corey Robinson dead at the scene. Officers are now asking anyone with information to call them.